Today we will be demonstrating the Fiam Nut Presenter. On the front face you can see there is a vibration adjustment scale ranging from 1 to 10, 10 being the most vibration. The on-off switch is located on the front face as well. Now let's look inside the bowl. From this angle, we are looking down into the vibratory bowl. As you can see, there are already nuts inside the bowl. I'll go ahead and turn the bowl on and you will see it start to vibrate. We start out at a very low setting to get the nuts moving and climbing up around the bowl. I'll turn up the vibration a little bit to get them to the point where we can present them. In the meantime, there are a couple of guards that are along the root. If there's a nut that isn't lying flat, the guide will knock the nut back into the vibratory bowl as the other nuts come around. The presenter guide is now loaded with nuts, so I'm going to turn the vibration down for demonstration purposes. You can see here where the nuts are actually aligned. We have a special socket that will only line up in a certain way. We also have a clip inside the socket itself that will hold the nut securely within the socket. We will demonstrate the assembly process. I'm going to put the sound dampening lid on. First, we line up the special socket. The cylinder is activated and it inserts the presented nut into the socket. We're going to run that nut down and continue with the assembly process. And there it is, the Fiam Nut Presenter.